Robert Zinnemann takes us right up to 7 o'clock from the radio station KSHE Crestwood. A very good morning to you. Friday, there's not enough of them. Too many Mondays, not enough Fridays. Happy Friday. Now, during Tipton's audio inventory clearance, you can pick up on super buys and component sound equipment, CB radios, car stereos, and much, much more. Get a complete Sansui sound system for only $198, or a TAC Dolby cassette tape deck to capture great music for only $178. Hurry in now and save lots on super sound equipment, super great prices, and outstanding service at all 10 Tipton Audio Centers. Right now, Tipton has a Sansui SR313 Belt Drive Deluxe Turntable for only $118.
1969.
You can buy Cam 2 motor oil now at Zayer, JCPenney, and Central Hardware.
Now, St. Louis's premier concert company, Contemporary Productions, brings to Kiel Auditorium two blockbuster rock and roll shows. This Thursday, Motor City's Guitar Animal, Ted Nugent.
Got you in a stranglehold, baby.
The scorching guitar of Ted Nugent. Plus Montrose and Jay Ferguson this Thursday at Kiel. But that's not all. Because on Saturday, October 30th, Contemporary Productions gives you REO.
Riding a storm out, oh, like you do.
REO smoking with special guest Boston and Mother's Finest.
Fire.
REO's performance will be recorded for use in a live album, REO, Boston, and Mother's Finest. Tickets for both the Ted Nugent and REO shows are $450, $550, and $650.
Tickets for both shows will be on sale today at the Orange Julius in Northwest Plaza. They open early. Perhaps you'll be able to go on your way to work. You're in tune to the real rock of KC95, ain't ya?
Flows and flows of angel hair.
Could be love. Dwight Twilley from his Sincerely LP from KSHE. Dwight Twilley will soon be appearing in town. He's coming into town tomorrow night. What else do I have to tell you? Lots of things. This morning is when we're having the Good Morning Concert. I hope you'll join me for that. It's a half hour, I believe, of live John David Souther. That should be very nice. And that'll be at 9.
What makes Ye Olde Music Shop in Marissa, Illinois world famous? Ye Olde Music Shop offers the most complete line of professional equipment and consultation from Fast Eddie and his staff. And service? Complete amp service on all makes and models. Complete guitar repair. And Ye Olde Music Shop, as an authorized JBL reconing center, can fix almost any speaker. Ye Olde Music Shop in Marissa, Illinois, not just another music store. To find out for yourself, call them at 295-2083.
Yeah, don't forget to go out to Cribbs Ford City. Maybe you can go out today and see even Ralph.
Tuesday, November 23rd, 8 p.m. at the arena. Concerts West and the radio station KSHE present to you the Eagles.
Woman, see how high she flies.
The Eagles.
Take it easy, take it easy. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. Cause I'm already gone.
One of these nights.
The Eagles with special guest John David Souther.
I can see you carry a black rose.
Tickets are reserved at $7 and $8. The Eagles and John David Souther, Tuesday, November 23rd, 8 p.m. at the arena. Presented to you by Concerts West and the radio station KSHE.
Tickets for the Eagles are available at Goldie's Ticket Agencies, the Arena Box Office, Union Jack Stores, Peaches Records, and here at the radio station.
I'm thinking about
when I was a sailor.
Best mosquito I ever had come around my ears. Music of the Doors. Before that, the Cockroach, La Cucaracha, from El Chicano, all 22 seconds of it. La Bamba from Young Bloods, and Bahavala from Loggins and Messina. That's why I like Friday. Something to do this weekend? You're looking for something Sunday at 1:30. There's going to be a bike ride through Bridgeton. If you'd like more information on that, call Touring Cyclist at 739-5183. This is music of Richie Havens, a very pretty song from his new LP. End of the beginning. Dreaming is one on Kshe. And that takes us down to 29 minutes after 7 o'clock. I'm told it is snowing in Minnesota this morning, so I guess we can't complain that it will be getting cooler for us. Sunny, cooler today, with a high in the upper 60s to lower 70s. Clear, cold tonight, the low around 30. Clear to partly cloudy and cold tomorrow. A high tomorrow only in the mid-50s, currently at 61 degrees.
In St. Louis, it's Famous Bar. And now, when it's Famous Bar's anniversary, all St. Louis celebrates. Save for yourself store-wide. Save on superior sound with Sound Design and AM/FM/FM stereo, turntable, 8-track player, recorder, and speakers. A great system is now only $199.99 compared to $299.95. The waiting is over. The once-a-year savings are spectacular at Famous Bar, the anniversary sale.
It's Famous Bar.
Dad's next.
Well, Bigfoot, what do you think of this? It's from Singer Auto.
Are you kidding? What do I think? Let me say this about that. What is it?
It's a CB antenna that hooks up to my regular radio antenna, and it converts the regular antenna to a CB antenna so that it looks like a regular antenna, but it's also a CB antenna. But no one will know it's a CB antenna because it doesn't look like a CB antenna, and it's got a 5-year guarantee.
Huh?
It's an electronic hidden CB antenna, Bigfoot, and it hooks up to your regular car antenna.
Oh.
It's only $9.95, and it has a 5-year guarantee, and it's at Singer Auto.
Well, it's not as neat as my Gerald Ford doll.
The Gerald Ford doll?
Yeah, I wind it up and it falls down.
Bigfoot's such a bozo. Ignition noise eliminators and the hidden CB antenna are available at Singer Auto if you can find it. 234 Lee May Ferry on Highway 61, 67 in Imperial across from Windsor School, and Performance Auto, 715 Sherman in Belleville. And don't forget, you can see the Singer Auto van at Creative Van. That'll be tomorrow. This is KC95. Thanks for waking up with the radio station. Oh, Bob Ware from his solo LP, Ace, just playing in the band for you. From KSHE. Say, folks, I'm great, you're great, we're all great. And now's the time to make your camera buys of the year at St. Louis Photo. With big savings on the Pentax SP1000 SLR high quality at the low price of only $157.50 with lens, or the Pentax KM with the new quick change lens mount. My eyes always jump over that and then go back again. I don't know why. Built-in flash shoe timer lens. That's only $189.50 with experienced salespeople on duty to make sure you know how to use them. These are the lowest prices ever at St. Louis Photo on these two great cameras. So why not take advantage of these incredible buys at St. Louis Photo right now. St. Louis Photo, 3400 Lindell, just east of Grand.
Thursday, October 28th, St. Louis will experience a metamorphosis in sound as Hall & Oates bring their mesmerizing musical magic to stage.
We can be together.
Daryl Hall and John Oates perform a tantalizing blend of various musical forms in a stage setting extraordinaire with their special guest, Funky Kings.
Just singing in the streets. If they call me crazy, I'm just playing.
Hall and Oates and Funky Kings.
She's gone. Oh, I.
Call and Oates and their special guest, Funky Kings, Thursday, October 28th at the Kiel Opera House at 8 p.m. Tickets are $5.50 and $6.50 and are available at Goldie's Ticket Agency, Union Jack Stores, and both Peaches Record locations. Call and Oates, a GTA production.
And I'm told that tickets will also be available at the Spectrum for Hall & Oates. Hall & Oates is supposed to be bringing in quite a spectacular stage show with them. It's about 15, 14 minutes away from 8 o'clock.
KSHE, Crestwood, St. Louis.
That's the way we were first introduced to Grinder Switch. I remember it well. Homebound, a very lovely tune from Kshe 95. Don't forget the Grinder Switch will be our first group in our Living Room Concert Series, which will be brought to you this Sunday. We will record the group during the afternoon Sunday and present the recording for everybody at 8 o'clock Sunday night. Something else coming up this weekend, the Missouri Association for Social Welfare would like to invite you to participate in the annual conference. It's the 17th through the 19th. Today is the 15th, 16th, 17th. Sunday through the early part of next week. If you'd like information on that, call 371-6500. Eric Clapton's new LP, No Reason to Cry, is in the studios. I'll be playing something from that. But first, let's join Eric Clapton as we go back to a time when everything was a giggle. Bell Bottom Blues, a great tune about a great pair of pants from Kshe. Language with Mr. Bob Dylan helping him out. Yvonne Elliman and lots of other people. Eric Clapton's new LP, No Reason to Cry. From KSHE Crestwood, good morning, Mr. and Mrs. America. Let's go to press.
KSHE News.
Good morning. It is 8 o'clock.
Come on, people now.
Diplomatic sources say 14 nations, including some communist countries, will meet in London next month to consider proposals to curb the spread of nuclear weapons. The nations are trying to control the supply of nuclear plants and equipment they sell and to make sure the countries that buy them don't misuse the facilities. At the center of the Ford administration's proposals is a project to build a nuclear fuel reprocessing plant in Barnwell, South Carolina. The plant would be used as an international center that can be regarded as a model of safety and safeguards against cheating. Another Ford proposal, which will be considered next month, is a 3-year moratorium on the sale of reprocessing plants.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land.
An Iowa poll shows more Iowans think Democratic vice presidential candidate Walter Mondale would make a better president in an emergency than his GOP counterpart Robert Dole. The copyrighted poll in Monday's editions of the Des Moines Register showed 35% of Iowans questioned preferred Mondale, while 24% favored Dole. The two candidates meet face-to-face tonight. In a nationally televised debate, GOP candidate Senator Dole has been cracking jokes about the debates for weeks, suggesting that most Americans will be out watching high school football games instead. Dole has joked that he himself might skip the encounter and go to a game. Democrat Walter Mondale insists the 75-minute debate will not be dull. Mondale says he's amused at reports that Dole is somewhat nervous about the debate. The Minnesota senator remarked that Dole is understandably nervous since he has to defend the Republican record.
It'll be mundane and dull.
You kill me. We gotta stop killing women.
The Nobel Committee of the Norwegian Parliament has decided not to award any Nobel Peace Prize this year. The prize money of $160,000 will be reserved for possible use next year. At that time, the committee will first decide who, if anyone, is to be awarded the 1977 Peace Prize, and it will then have the option of using the money from this year to reward a second candidate. The Florida Supreme Court ruled yesterday that state law bars women from topless bathing, sunbathing on state beaches. The all-male court upheld by 5-2 convictions of two Florida women arrested last year for sun worship without bikini tops. The majority said nudity had been considered improper for ages and cited the Bible saying, "And the eyes of them both were opened, and they knew that they were naked, and they sewed fig leaves together and made themselves aprons."
But we're alone now and I'm singing this song to you.
Top winners of ASCAP's annual Country Music Awards included songwriters Ray Griff, Roy Burke, and John Denver. ASCAP stands for the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers. Griff piled up an unprecedented 16 awards, 5 as a songwriter, 5 as a publisher, 3 as a producer, and 3 as an artist. The ASCAP Awards, presented to the writer, publisher, producer, and artist of each hit, recognize songs that remain on the charts for at least 10 weeks.
Alice in Wonderland, held over for the 8th provocative week at Mid-America's Fine Arts Theater. Late shows tonight and tomorrow night at 11:25 p.m.
I want to be your man. I want to be your man. I want to be your man. I want to be your man.
Democratic presidential candidate Jimmy Carter outlines his stand on law and order in Detroit today. Carter is to campaign in Michigan and in Kansas cities as his advisors consider whether or not to demand equal broadcast time to reply to President Ford's criticisms of Carter during Ford's news conference last night. President's news conference was carried live by the major radio and television networks. Ford accused the Democratic candidate of slandering the nation when Carter claimed that Ford's foreign policies had lost American respect among other nations. State Department officials are predicting a turbulent period ahead for the U.S.-Japanese relations because of Japanese fishing operations in U.S. coastal waters. Those predictions come despite President Ford's assertion that his debate last week with Jimmy Carter that the relations with Japan have never been better. Japanese officials are worried that the March 1st extension of U.S. jurisdiction to 200 miles offshore will result in a sharp reduction in the Japanese fish catch, causing both unemployment and inflation in Japan. On the U.S. side, officials are bracing themselves for anti-American demonstrations in Japan when negotiations for a new bilateral fishing agreement are resumed next month.
The American Cancer Society is launching a 5-year campaign against cigarette smoking. But with more than 50 million smokers in the nation, the society will have its hands full. Adults are the main target of the drive. The society hopes to get 12.5 million of them to quit. The campaign also will focus on teenage smokers with a goal of inducing about 4.5 million to quit, or better still, not to start smoking.
Take off your cell